Hello, Leacock. Today is October 26th. It is a day 2 on your schedule. Turn your TV to Channel 10 for Leacock News starting in 20 seconds.
Good morning, Leacock. I'm your host, Clyde, and I've got Kate here with me as my co-host. And here are today's announcements. There will be a Gay-Straight Alliance meeting tomorrow at lunch in room 209. New members and allies are welcome.
Attention all girls, come on to girls' group this Thursday in room 115. Bring a mug for hot chocolate, plus bring a friend too.
There will be a boys' volleyball practice today after school in the gym. All members are required to attend.
There will be a Christian fellowship meeting in Studio One. All are welcome to join.
Congratulations to the robotics team for winning the Big Fall Fiesta competition over the weekend. The robotics team is still looking for new members, especially the grade 9s and 10s.
Semi-formal tickets will be sold at the student council office every day during lunch. Tickets are going fast, so make sure you get your tickets as soon as possible.
Parent-teacher interview is tomorrow, October 27th. Available spots are going so fast. So sign up for the interview online at stephenleacock.ca. Sign-ups will close at noon tomorrow.
There will be a short but very important meeting for all students attending the Stafford trip Thursday after school in room 115. All must attend.
There is a Lions War meeting this Friday at lunch in the library computer lab. All writers, photographers, digital layout designers, welcome.
Members of the Data Club, please assemble in room 224 after school on Thursday. Monday is our online testing, also after school in room 224.
Well, that's all the announcement for today, Leacock. And shout out to the seniors girl basketball team who beat SATEC earlier this week. Good job, girls. Keep up the good work. Have a safe and wonderful day, folks. Teachers, please remember not to dismiss your students until the bell rings.